trying to separate me from society. I want to buy my own damn drawers.
When I first started back in 1989, I was trying to claim games. I was barely writing rhymes. I was 7 to 8, a little nigga with his head straight. Never got to school early, always went to bed late. Grew up with the older dudes. Do what your brother do, it's just so he happened to rap.
Man, you think you cool.
Ali was my motivator, rapper slash educator. Kept these boys dedicated. Mama like, we better have made it. Cause my first name's Pay, my last name Bills. Even though I got a record deal, I paid bills still. And everybody changed still. Us. I wish the fans would understand to accept us, protest us. I know we plush on the well-equipped bus. And money, we got enough, at least enough to not fuss. We still got stress like you. So in other words, look dirty, we just like you, you know. Scuffed up Air Force tools, and this girl said,
"That ain't Murphy Lee, look at his shoes."
See, these kids are so smart, recognize you from head start. They be like, "I know that ain't you up in Walmart." Can a brother buy his own drawers? I'm not a star, I'm a grown ass boy. I'm not staying in the car.
But people wanna recognize, they know who you are.
Well, if they see me today, they gon' be cool tomorrow. Cause I'ma be in Circus City buying DVDs and now free eating fries from your local McDonald's.
Dirty.
Some bullshit.